I guess it's good to know your limits.